Did you know in Man of Steel, Superman learning to fly is actually a nod back to the first Superman comics? In the movie, when Clark was first learning to fly, he was only able to make a few gigantic bounds. Similarly, in the first few Superman comics in 1938 and 39, he was not able to fly, but could only leap about an eighth of a mile like a high-powered kangaroo. The first cartoons and movies decided that this looked undignified and made him fly, giving him a more majestic look.